Mechanical and chemical digestion in the stomach results in chyme. Peristaltic waves propel chyme through the pyloric sphincter into the duodenum of the small intestine. Finger-like projections called villi line the interior wall of the small intestine. Most absorption of nutrients from ingested food occurs through these. In the small intestine, nutrients in the chyme are further broken down by secretions from organs. Inside each villus are lacteals of the lymphatic system that fatty acids pass into, and capillary beds of the circulatory system into which other nutrients pass. Water and other substances from chyme that are not absorbed move into the large intestine for further absorption, digestion, or elimination.